Last night they were locked in, and today they're being dragged out. Students at the University of Manchester were removed from a building they'd occupied for 6 weeks. They've been protesting over the lack of affordable rent.